I'm from Baldwin County.
How long you been living?
I think
43 years. 43 years? Wow. Like I was telling you earlier, man, I grew up in house. That's where I'm from.
And
I'm asking you a question. Everything that's going on in the world right now today, give me your take on what's going on. How you feel about it? We can do better after we can come together. What would help us come together?
Is yes,
sir. Amen. I agree with you, too.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. How y'all feel about the church? Do y'all feel about the church doing enough to bring the community today? Yes, sir. How you feel about it?
Yes, sir.
How you feel about it? Yes, what do you think about the parents now? You know what I'm saying? You think the parents can be more involved in with the youth? Stop the help from all the violence. Yes, sir. I agree with it too. God be the glory, man. Well, I thank y'all, brother.
To God be the glory, my brother. Have a blessing, man.
Thank y'all, man. And listen, man, look out for this, man, because it's going to be showing me. So look out for y'all, brother, okay? Thank you. To God be the glory, man.
Oh,
right. Hey, listen. You know how long that house been up?
For years,
for real?
Yeah.
Wow. This just reminds me so much of how I grew up back then. Wow, man. I love it. God bless you, brother. Thank y'all so much. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Look at him.
I love it.